Hey you guys, Spooky Diva coming back to you again. So I have another hair review for you guys. And yes, I am wearing straight hair. Can you believe it? I cannot because I don't typically wear straight hair, but this hair, I felt the need that it needed to be straight. So the hair that I am wearing is from a company called Unice. I hope I'm saying it right. Unice hair, and they are on Instagram. I believe they're on Facebook. I will post all of their information below in my description box. They also have an AliExpress store, but they do have, you know, I believe a store that you can order from locally. So this is their Peruvian straight hair along with the Peruvian closure, you guys. What I am wearing are four bundles, which are lengths 22, 20, 18, and 16. I'm lying. I always get the bundle limbs messed up. Okay, let me start again. I believe it's a 24, 22, 20, 18, and then a 16 inch closure. Of course, I will post the lengths in my description box, but it's four bundles. Okay, so let's just be clear. I installed four bundles all up in here. So this is their Peruvian straight. Did I say that? Okay, great, because this hair is phenomenal in regards to being straight. Okay, now I get a little skeptical about hair and what it's like this straight, because I literally did not flat iron this hair. I did not wrap this hair. I didn't do anything. I just installed it. The only thing I did do was the top part, you know, where the closure is. You know how sometimes you got flyaways, child, you know, you just gotta slick it down, whatever, with some spray. And that's all I did. I just took some spray in my hand, went like this, and kind of just flattened it out and went like that. Okay, that's all I really did. This hair is like super, super straight. Like, I am a little on the iffy side about the origin of this hair, because I have worn extensions like the entire time I've been on YouTube, and way before y'all even know me, like 20 plus years. Okay, so I know, I'm starting to know, I should say, the textures of certain origins, and this is Peru. They're Peruvian, and I mean, maybe, I don't know. It is super, super straight. And for four bundles, y'all know how I feel about, you know, my little see-through hand test. For four bundles, like, this is four bundles, you guys. I'm a little wary about the density, I should say, of the bundles. That is definitely probably my number one con about this hair, because, like I said, I'm a little familiar with origins, and Peruvian happens to be my very, very favorite type of texture, along with Brazilian hair. And for Peruvian hair to have four bundles, all, like, I ain't saying nothing, y'all, okay, to have all four bundles installed, it's very, very light, I should say. I'm not sure what the, how many ounces are per bundle, but normally companies, you know, the average weight of a bundle ranges from 3 ounces to 3.5 ounces. If you get 4 ounces, child, you are blessed. But this feels more like 3 ounces. So for four bundles, that would be 12 ounces of hair. Which is okay, but I'm a little skeptical about curling this hair for the simple fact that I would not achieve the density that I like in regards to my units and my installs. So I decided to keep it straight, which is okay because it looks fantastic straight. As you can see, like, when I say tangle free, like, I don't think like a tangle could even form this hair, how straight it is. It's like ridiculously straight. Seriously, straight out the pack. Now, I was thinking, y'all tell me in the comment section, I was thinking, and this is the natural luster of the hair, which is very, very pretty, but in person, it's more of a muted 1B, which is not my forte also. So I was thinking about, you know, throwing some jet black up in here, and then maybe doing some bangs. What you think? Okay, because this hair would be perfect for some really cute, you know, China bangs. So I was thinking about, okay, let me just demonstrate. Thinking about bringing all this forward. Now, let me get to the pros real fast. This closure, you guys, as boss. Seriously, it's a 3-part closure. I don't want to mess up my little situation, but the 3-part closures, I'll show you a picture of it, how it comes. The closure comes phenomenal. Like, I did no bleaching, no knots, no nothing. The closure came ready to install, perfection. I was in love with the closure. That's why I was super, super excited to do like a middle part or a side part, because the closure was like, what, girl? Did you pluck that? No, it came like this. So I was hyped as hell about the closure. But when I started installing the hair, and this is all pulled forward, you guys. Let me see if I can get a full effect. Let me step back. It's not bad. Don't get me wrong. But for 4 bundles of Peruvian hair, I'm expecting some thickness, some density, some heavy, some, you know, something that will have like a lot of volume and bounce. But because this hair is super, super straight, I'm just a little skeptical about the origin of the hair. But that's nowhere here or there. Let's just talk about the pluses. The luster of this hair, don't put nothing in it, because it has an amazing shine to it, as you can see. It's very, very pretty. It's okay. Now, I know I talk about hair being soft, but this hair is so soft. Like, I just can't believe they didn't put nothing in this hair to make it this soft. It's just ridiculously soft, for real, y'all. Like, it just, it's so nice and just, it's so perfect in the straight form. You just don't want to mess with it. That's why I'm thinking about doing some China bangs. Okay, so like I said, maybe may do some China bangs. What y'all think? Bring all this forward. Forget about the part. I mean the closure. And then, you know, cut. Also, if I do that, I think I'm going to color it jet black first. And then, you know, do the China bangs. And then, or should I just leave it like this? I'm not really a straight hair girl. I'm just not. But the beauty of being installed onto a wig cap, you can move it to the side. You can move your part to the side. And then you got, you know, kind of a side situation. Y'all know how I do it, y'all. I like my side swoop going on. And that's a good look, too. That's the only thing I'm kind of worried about. If I cut the bangs, I won't be able to wear this kind of look. Well, you could. You just had to do some slicking and stuff. But I love it. I love the fact that the closure matches the hair perfectly. It wasn't too many flyaways. The hair, in regards to installing it, was very easy to install. The wefts were really nice. I don't get that much shedding. I did cut the wefts up top because I don't like, it's still kind of bulky. I would really prefer it to be a little flatter. I guess I could tie it down some to make it a little flatter, but that was just due to my installation. I kind of do flip over method, and I should have flipped over the ones up top because I can see, or I could say I should feel the bulkiness right here, but it's still cute hair. That's the whole point of this video, okay, you guys? So, again, this is the Peruvian straight hair from You Nice. I hope I'm saying that right. You Nice. I would think it would be You Nice. It's U-N-I-C-E, You Nice. Again, I will post all of their information below in my description box. However, this, in regards to Peruvian hair, this texture reminds me of Malaysian hair. Malaysian hair is really, really nice, and when it straightens out, it's super, super silky, and it doesn't have that much density to it, whereas Peruvian and Brazilian hair has a little more texture to it. So also, Cambodian hair has a little more texture and density to it. This is like way too straight for me. Even, I mean, especially since I have not even ran a flat iron through it, curling wine, curling iron, blow dryer, nothing through this hair. It's just like laying like this. This hair would be boss if you was to make a bob, because it just, look, it just, look how it just lays. Like, you ain't gotta do nothing to it, girl. This hair is phenomenal for straight looks, okay? I'm not gonna attempt to curl this hair. Please do not ask me to curl it. You can definitely check them out on their website. And see all the different lengths and textures and prices they have on their website. They're also on Instagram. I said it is You Nice, at You Nice. But let me know. I think I'm going to color it. Well, not color it. I should say darken it. And either I'm definitely going to darken it, because I think jet black will give it more of a oomph. I'm not sure about the part. I mean, the China bangs yet. I may just keep the part in the middle and rock it straight for a minute. When I want some straight hair, I just throw this on And then if I get tired of it, I'll put it in a bang. But right now, I think I'm just going to color it jet black, dry it, and then rock this out throughout the week. And I'll let you guys know if anything changes. But yeah, if you have any questions in regards to the hair, of course, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. I'll do my best to get back to you. Or you can check out You Nice on Facebook or Instagram, I believe. And I will post their direct link to this hair in my description box, so you can just click right onto it. Okay, you guys, I do appreciate your support and thank you for watching all my videos. You guys, you know I am definitely on a roll in regards to these hair videos, because I am like, it's gonna be the death of me. I'm gonna find the perfect hair for us. Okay, this is great for straight hair, for straight looks, you guys. If you're looking for some hair for straight and you ain't gotta do nothing to it, just install it and go, this is it. Like, this is it right here. It's gorgeous. Okay, I may attempt to curl it, we'll see, but right now I'm loving it straight. Okay, straight is what's up. Straight up. Oh, good one, girl. All right, y'all, talk to you later.
Okay, bye. Stop the presses.
I had to come back because I colored the hair. As you can see, it's a little darker. Well, I mean, you might not be able to see, but it is. But I wanted to come and show you guys what I used, which is my favorite color brand, Revlon Color Silk. I use color black, which is number 10. But we gotta stop the presses because this is the Peruvian hair that I'm used to. Now we talking. Now we have some density. Do you guys see the difference? And all I did was I colored the hair, conditioned it, and I blow dried it lightly. But the difference of the, do you guys see the difference in the texture? How coloring and shampoo and conditioning hair can change the texture. Remember, it was super, super silky straight. Now the hair has some texture. It has some density. I might even curl this hair. So I am super excited and so glad that I decided to color the hair. It's nice, jet black. Even if I straighten it again, it's still, you know, even if I wear it just like, you know, blow dry, it has so much more density to it. It's not as flat as it was. I mean, it's still straight, but it just, yes, this is the Peruvian hair I'm talking about. Even the bottom, look at that, so much more density to it. Yes, yes, thank you, You Nice. All it took was some color and shampoo and conditioning, and it's still tangle free. As you can see, and the part is still popping. And again, I didn't even grease down the flyaways or nothing this time. I just blow dried the hair on a cool setting. Oh, look at me. On a cool setting, and the color took fantastic. This color is amazing on extensions, you guys. Even on natural hair, it leaves such a great luster. If you're looking for a hair color that does not damage the hair. And this is, I believe, permanent hair color. Yes, it is permanent hair color. But I used two boxes for this unit, and it leaves the hair so soft. Still has, look at that, still has the body. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, you guys, so I had to come back and show you that, because I know you probably would have saw me on Instagram or something and were like, you're like a little different. Yes, now we're talking. Thank you, You Nice. All right, you guys, bye.